Breaking news, everybody. Cassie, the singer known as Cassie, is pregnant. Now, I'm not the first person to break the news. A woman channel, her name is Successful Ladies Live. She has broken the news. That's the first person I saw to break the news. Okay, so Cassie Ventura, also known as Cassie, is pregnant. She just announced it on her Instagram. And if some of you are not familiar with who Cassie is, well, she's well known to be Puff Daddy's or P. Diddy's ex. She's also well known for her amazing beauty. And many people say that Puff Daddy stole her innocence, the best years of her life. She started off, well, she's from Connecticut, but, and she was a model. That's how she got started in modeling. And she was discovered, I believe, by Ryan Leslie. And he really produced and wrote a lot of the songs of her album called Cassie, which is hands down one of the most slept on albums ever. I love, love, love that album. I have the CD. I love Cassie's music. And while some say she's not the strongest singer alive, the album was incredible. Go in my description box and check out those songs that are amazing by Cassie. And Ryan Leslie was a big part of her career, but many say that Puff Daddy or P. Diddy, he stole Cassie from Ryan Leslie because she was dating Ryan Leslie. Okay, so she dated P. Diddy for about close to, what is it, 11 or 13 years. And she lived a pretty good life as far as being pampered, traveling the world, having a rumored $50,000 a month allowance. I'm not quite sure. But P. Diddy is known to get around and he wasn't staying faithful. And in fact, he was rumored to have been seeing, what, two other women on the side, as well as possibly still seeing Kim, who recently passed away about a year ago, a few months ago. And Puff Daddy called her the love of his life, even though he was still involved with Cassie. So many people thought that was an insult to Cassie. So Cassie and Puff Daddy, they did break up. Cassie landed in the arms of celebrity personal trainer Alex Fine. And many women were rooting for Cassie because, again, they felt like Cassie wasted a lot of her youth on Puff Daddy. And they predicted it. They said Cassie's going to end up married and pregnant immediately after leaving Puff Daddy's ass. So Cassie right now has just announced again that she is pregnant, but I'm hoping to still see the ring. Is the wedding bells going to happen? Is Cassie going to get engaged? Is she going to get married? This is what I want to see happen because, you know, I don't support that baby mama lifestyle. I mean, some people do it and are fine with it, but let's see Cassie get married. But Cassie is in fact pregnant, y'all. So leave those comments below. Have you ever listened to any cat of Cassie's music? You know, what songs do you like? Again, check the description box. What do you think about all this? And, you know, all the Cassie fans and anybody who has not subscribed to me, subscribe, hit that bell, and check out some of my other amazing videos. So, can't believe it. This was fast. This was pretty fast. Cassie Ventura is pregnant.